guys, what's up? Soul Psychic Kiski, and today's video I'm going to be reacting to Lee Taemin's Move video. I'm so excited. My last reaction video got deleted because it was Universal Music Japan's copyright, so something's different here. I have here the Shriny 2.0. I am actually in college now. If y'all want to see a dorm video, let me know. Or it's not as snazzy as it could be, but it's the Shriny 2.0, so. Anyway, I'm just going to get started. Taemin's Move video was released earlier today, and I'm really excited because I'm really proud of Taemin. I'm really excited for him and all his endeavors, so here we go. Okay, CCTV, okay. Take a small bite. Oh! Okay, so since that cut off though, and luckily there is a Move number 2 performance video, so I'm gonna watch that, and that's mostly the choreography. Here we go. He's just giving me looks. His stare is so fierce and intense. He's a man now. Yes, I love the hip swing. Ah, Taemin! Oh my goodness.
What a dancer. What a dancer.
I like this.
Whatever. I don't know how to do it, but I like it.
Reignited like my appreciation for him, because you know I love Ki and I love Jonghyun, because Ki is my bias and Jonghyun is my bias record, but I appreciate everyone in SHINee, don't get me wrong, but I just feel really like happy for Taemin that he's really blossomed as a performer. Like, his vocals are amazing, his dancing is incredible, his stage presence, the way he looks at the camera and engages you into watching him in here, it's just incredible. I'm really so proud of his hard work, and just to know, I know for a fact that he's just really honored and like humbled to have these experiences. I'm just really proud of him. So okay, so now I'm gonna finish the video. So please go support Taemin by watching his moves stuff, buy the album, you know, and do all that cool stuff, buy some posters, why not? Because, you know, the SHINee 2.0 can always use some more posters, since I don't have my Press It poster. But yeah, so I'll see you guys later.